The control knobs on the MC-101 can be reassigned very easily. I can select the page that I want to reassign the control knob for, hold the button down, and it'll show me what its current size is.